the best way to get significantly better at Warzone. This tip is going to take your gameplay to wild new heights. Imagine two basketball teams with one team each of the players practices every day and practices their free throws, their moves, and their
dribble.
And the other team just doesn't practice at all. They only jump into games when they come. Which team do you think is going to win? Warzone is just the same, and warming up and practicing will take your game to shocking new levels. Here's what you need to do. Boot up Modern Warfare Multiplayer, and if you don't have it, get it. Load up a custom game with 6 bots on a difficulty that makes sense for you on the map Hackney Yard. Turn off the time limit and turn the kill limit to 300, then create a loadout that best matches the guns you use in Warzone. It doesn't need to be perfect, and maybe one with a sniper. Fire up the game and run these drills. First, practice smooth slide cancels and get into the flow. Then practice getting 50 kills with aim assist turned off. After that, turn your aim assist back on and get 50 kills with your sensitivity at 20/20 with your ADS multiplier at 1. After that, turn your settings back to normal and get 50 kills while jumping, either around a corner, b-hopping, jumping backwards, or to the side. Then get 50 kills only focusing on headshots, 75 quick scopes or snipes if you like to snipe, and last, 25 throwing knife kills. Feel free to mold these drills to best fit your playstyle. If you do this every day before you jump into your games, you'll be shocked by how much you improve. But if you want more personalized tips and have me break down your gameplay, I now have a gameplay submission form in the link in my bio. And if you're not already following, you run the risk of missing more great Warzone tips like this, so be sure to follow for more videos on how to put the odds in your favor.